my confession. Just when I thought I said all I can say, I came up with more secrets to tell you today. These are my confessions. Slipped my mind the last two times, silly me. So now I gotta give you part three of my confessions. First I told you about the skank that I was cheating with. Then I mentioned she's having my kid. That's not all. Now I recall more, you see. So I'll give you part three of my confessions. Now this gonna be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Gonna tell you everything I left out of parts one and two. Like remember when I told you that I knew Pauly Shore? Pauly Shore, that's a lie, I don't know what I said that for. I borrowed your chapstick
from you
without asking, oh, and I tried out your nose hair trimmer
too.
And by the way, your diamond ring is cubic zirconium. I killed your goldfish accidentally, just replaced it with another one.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, I need to get some.
Yeah, yeah.
These are my confessions. My mind the last two times.
Silly me now.
Guess I gotta give you part three of my confessions. On your dog last time, I had too much to drink. There have been times when I peed in your sink. Don't know why. You know. And I should agree. That belongs in part three of my
confessions. Forgive me, I'm still trying to figure out why you used a toothbrush to clean off the bathroom grout. Oh, and sometimes in private,
really like to dress up like Shirley Temple and spank myself with a hockey stick.
Hockey stick, my boss thinks I'm a jerk. Didn't get that raise. I haven't changed my underwear in 27 days.
And when I'm kissing you, I fantasize you're a midget.
I'm so sorry, Debbie. I mean, Bridget.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, I got a few more.
How hard it is for me to tell you this, but you remember that shirt you got me for my birthday? Well, I returned it for store credit. That thing was hideous. What were you thinking? Oh, by the way, I wasn't really sick last week. I just didn't want to go to your stupid office picnic. Oh, and when I told you at breakfast we were all out of Rice Krispies, what I meant was there was only enough left for me. Sorry.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, I thought of some more things that should scare you away. These are my confessions. Slipped my mind the last two times, silly me. I guess I gotta give you part three of my
confessions.
Once I blew my nose and then I wiped it on your cat. And I lied. Yes, that dress makes you look fat. Anyway, I shouldn't say anymore till I give you part four of my
confessions.
I mean, I'm just getting started here. I'm not even halfway down the list. This thing could go on for...
Hey, where are you going? Honey? What? Was it something I said?